Greencastle and Chambersburg button heads for the first time in 99 years. First quarter, Greencastle's Austin Scott, little screen to Devin Schaefer. Watch this run, cutting one way and then whoop, cuts back the other way. He's going down the sideline, finally dragged down after a 61-yard run in a cloud of dust at the 8-yard line. That leads to Tyler Zaflerski, 8-yard rumble up the gut. 7-0, Blue Devils on top. Chambersburg will answer back. Second quarter, Derek Burkhardt, 1-yard touchdown, ties the game. But Greencastle goes on to knock off their bigger Franklin County rival, 20-17.